guys, we're back. Actually, it didn't work. Oh my god, I don't know what's wrong with the game. I think it's just the screwing up a bit. My PS2 is screwing up a bit. It's kind of old. Oh. Alright, now let us go to the next challenge. I bet it's kind of dark here. I don't know why it's so dark right now. I don't know why, but it doesn't really matter that much. Unless it's just my screen that's showing it dark and not what you're seeing.
You are still here?
Yeah, we thought we'd hang out, catch some rays.
This isn't a game. I am Seem. We monks are sworn to discover and protect the secrets of the precursors. These leaper mounts allow us to travel where you cannot.
Man, those babies sure stuff their faces. We saw one gulp a load of kangarets not too long ago. Stupid rats! They just sat.
You will never last out here. That dark eco crystal from the satellite. I want it before it falls into the wrong hands. I'll wager a light crystal against it if you race my monks on their leapers. Sien Komtava. Barush, Barush.
You'll show us where the starting line is.
Oh yeah.
I'm
this was the. This
You're
was
set?
The. Wait.
Ride.
Ah, just so you guys know, well, when I first played this game, I was able to get up to this part, and then this was the only level that I was getting stuck on. That like it was kind of it's pretty hard because those guys can go really fast. It's hard to win this one, and now I'm in last place. And also, I can just run into people.
Keep going. Move aside, dumbhead!
And I can get hit by those guys if they kind of jump into me.
Take that, hey face!
If they kind of jump into me, then I will be slowed down. Oh, shit. Catching up. Doing this lag thing.
Oh yeah.
Ha! We kicked your scaly tail. Back off, you filthy animal.
Fine, hero. The crystal is yours. The two types, light and dark, when combined, form great energies. Be careful with them. And when you die, do be kind enough to give them back.
I don't plan on it. Why are you so obsessed with death?
Because of that. The day star approaches, and every day it grows brighter. This planet's final trial. Is coming.
All right. Why is it doing that lag thing? It never did that before. I guess it was because for a very long time I hadn't played on my PS2 and it got just a ton of dust in it or something. Played it in a long time because when I got internet for my Wii, then I just literally only played the games on my Wii that could use the internet, that had multiplayer online, which was COD 4. That was my first online like multiplayer game where it was multiplayer online, you know. Cause I don't have a brother or anything. I have a sister, but she's a faggot sometimes.
You guys looking for a bit of action? The scope shows a group of metalheads moving through the desert not too far from here. I don't like metalheads almost as much as I don't like you. And you've got some proving to do. Intercept those bad boys and give them hell. Who knows? You might even get a few toys for your effort.
Why does it sound like you're leaving out the dangerous parts? Jack, I'm getting some nasty juju vibes here. I don't have these whiskers for nothing, you know.
Relax. We can handle a few metalheads.
Have you ever seen a wasteland metalhead?
No. Why?
Nothing. Just wondering. Go get them, heroes.
Why did he not mention that he killed the metalhead leader? Wow. I really wish I wouldn't do that. Oh my god, it's still doing it. Oh, whatever. I just have to deal with it. Oh, these are going to be big boys. Very big boys. I'm using the sand shark. It has horrible turning, you know, because, like, well, look at its tires. Look at what its tires look like. The treads are going so like this, and it gets maximum forward momentum, but then it can easily slide to the side. Alright, now I gotta get the cannon balls. Ah! Whoa! Dark for you guys. It's not that dark on my screen. It looks way better than that. My health bar and all that stuff is staying up there because my controller that I'm using right now is kind of broken. Oh,
very fast.